decided to go to the McDonald's in Blue Springs and buy breakfast. And so we sat in the parking lot before we began on the trail. And we had a good time talking about a lot of stuff. And then we started on the trail.
I think we'll go a little farther, but we won't go past the farm. Let's go to the right and go look at the pond. Called the education pond.
Bullfrogs. They're saying, go home.
Big fish too. I see a lot of bass in here. I see a catfish. I see some panfish. And here's a turtle. And bullfrogs. Bridge.
running water.
It's a tiny little waterfall.
I don't know if you can see it. It's kind of funny, I was at Bethany Falls and I didn't ever came across any falls. It's kind of cute. We decided to turn around at the bridge and go back, so this is the end of part one of the Hickory Grove Trail. Next time we'll be at the Bethany Falls Trail parking and start from there and go back to the bridge, and that'll be part two.